dares to enter my lair and wake me from my slumber. Aha! Prepare yourself, little man. I shall roast the flesh from your bone. I see. Well, in that case, I will pluck out both your eyes. Oh, great. I'm just going to give you a good hiding. Thank you.